Alright, so today we're just doing a quick puppy check on William. He's 4.5 months old, and so we just want to check him musculoskeletal and the basic things as well. So yeah, we'll just start with the body because they like to be touched and they get relaxed from hands on work. So we'll just check his joints, big joints. Just flexion and extension, just to see what the range is. How are we doing? Beautiful. It's not as skinny as this one. It's good. And there. Has a nice long back, and it's important to keep muscling him up so those muscles are holding the back, the belly nicely, which is good. Like, just check your neck now. A little bit. Good boy. Okay. Yeah. He's doing better. Okay. Just to see. Yep, that's good. Okay. Nice muscle, no major tension anywhere. Important to check the hips. Sometimes they come through the birth canal, they get pushed, and that needs to be picked up in the first year of life, so we can adjust it. Okay, so just to look at, these nails are pretty long, so it's also very important to cut the nails, keep them short, because they change the angle of the joints. And putting more pressure, if they're really long, they put pressure on the tendons, which comes up on the spine, and then they have more injuries in the future. So the easiest way is actually just to keep them short to prevent issues in the future. Good boy, good boy. Just a little more. We've seen him a month ago for blood test, and he's a lot calmer. Now he's learned. Okay. That's great. Whoops. Okay. Alright, we'll check his heart.
Let me sit.
Good. And to slow down now, so which is good. Okay, his coat is shiny and long. He's changing his puppy coat. His eyes are good. And finally, we have a good bite. So that's good. He's changing the teeth as well. Ears are nice and clean. Okay, so summarizing our puppy check on William, he's growing well, his coat is shiny and black, in good condition on natural diet, his eyes are clean, his teeth and bite is perfect, he's changing his teeth at the moment, his ears are clean, he doesn't have a smell, big joints, he's growing, has a nice long back, and we will need to do a little bit of a work on the hips. The left hip is a little bit misaligned, which we can fix with some exercise regime and some adjustments. And yeah, his heart, lungs, and all the vitals are perfect. So his testicles are there now, but we're not going to do any castration until at least 1 year of age, because it influences their cartilage and growth. And yeah, he's a good puppy.